The National Road Safety Council is urging everyone travelling on roads to take extra precaution during this festive period. Chief Executive Officer Nelson Teremai says road safety is important, especially during this time when more accidents occur. Road accident statistics from 2002 and 2011 show that the National Capital District and Morobe Province record the highest in injuries and fatalities compared to other centres in the country.
Accident doesn't count, whether you're young or whether you're old or whether you are educated or whether you are politician or whoever, it doesn't count. So my advice is that we have to be very, very careful when we are celebrating the festive period, and you might cost other innocent lives as well. So we have to be very, very careful and be safe during the festive period. If you are a driver and making sure that you drive properly and drive safely, if you are a passenger, so the responsibility lies whether you are a passenger or whether you are a pedestrian or whether you are a driver. We have to be very careful during this festive period.